Yeah, he's cheating. I'm dead too.
Yeah, I'm at the refinery. I have Llama's kit. Should I just open the door and fucking go gun slinging?
Yeah, go, go, go.
Demon mode.
Killed him, killed him, killed him! They're just like despawning everything, I think.
Alright, we're flying over right now.
Do you boom?
Yeah, I got his. He's got his tier 3.
Oh, nice. Okay.
I killed him.
Sealed, we're good. Damn, they fucked that up with a cheater!
It's the bad cheats, bro.
Bro, fucked that up with a cheater! Is it actually so clutch that Llama logged out there with the M2 like that? If he didn't log out the M2 like that, GG. Wow, they fucked that up. How did they fuck that up? They were in the core.
Dave and I were about to raid some like new base near mine, and fucking we just hear boom, 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 boom. Like they, I don't know how much they spent.
Probably 20.
Yeah, they had to.
Definitely 20, because yeah. Do you know if they're going north or south?
They're probably going for my body.
Put one. I'm dead. Once I'm chasing more hit. Three more hit. Can you keep eyes on him? Oh, I'm dead.
He's still on crane. There's still one. There's two heavies on helipad. I think he's got a Tommy on crane. He's trying to DB him right now. he hears. He's looking. He's about to look towards fucking helipad. Drop down a little bit.
Is there a goblin somewhere?
I don't know. Goblin is dead. Somebody just came up on the dock. Someone's going up the ladder right now. He's gonna...
Whoa,
nice.
Whoa! I'm the scuba man. What the hell?
Hey, can you come scoop me?
No, I don't approve of you scuba grubs.
You pick me up.
I don't like people that
come
to oil.
Bro, I was looking for my gun.
You come to oil and then
please,
you,
I don't even do this.
You come to oil and then you rat all the shit and like a little fucking rodent, and then you fucking fuck over the timer for everybody else because you're a little rodent.
No.
Yes. Get in the boat, drive away. Not swim away, drive away.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you.
All right, boat away, motherfucker.
Yes, sir. Never again, sir.
You don't got
there's no there. Fuel in this.
Now what? What? You want to fly back? Okay, you fly
I'm
back.
I'm freezing. I'm 2 health. Dave. Yes, I am. No, you're not. Oh, dang. What a shame.
Okay.
It's a shame.
Too. Sure
you guys
was,
losing
though.
Your mini, or are you guys good?
No, we're Dave's fine.
The naked.
Yeah, I know, but I think he had a jackhammer. He sure did, and he had a lot. Is it Nestor? Benjamin, bro. Benjamin's loaded.
Evil Ben.
Poor guy.
So it turns out we have like an inventory of sulfur. Just Dave sucks at organizing.
Bro, you don't want to put that there. I hope you know that.
Bro, tell me about it. He's living in my base.
Defended the base,
now.
Bro.
You're the one who transferred
sulfur. Fly me, please. Dave! Oh my god, that thing just did a nose stall.
Yeah.
Why are you just running past me? Pick me up, please.
I'm good, bro. I'm gonna struggle with this jump a little bit more.
What is this new open core base design?
Hell yeah.
Bunker 2, look, Ben. Please, Bunker 2, look.
Wait, really?
I thought.
Funny, dude. Is it funny anymore now that I got my pistol? Does it kill with 3 headshots?
No.
Let's find out.
No.
Stay there, please.
Say no, I didn't. Don't show me.
I'm joking, Dave. It's literally.
It would with instant ammo, though.
Wait, it actually doesn't?
No, it doesn't.
No.
Direct miss.
Wait.
Shit.
Oh. You missed like half of them. But door. Do you think this door in the triangle here?
Mini.
We have no expo ammo. All right, I'm shooting. Fucking up shooting.
We don't got any expo.
Oh, this is so cringe. It's another sheet door. No. What is this, bro? Shooting. What the fuck is this?
What? Oh wait, oh, it's a bunker. Is it a bunker?
Bruh. What is this? What? Holy moly. No, a bunch of logos. Oh my god. 9 health!
Yo, this is doable. I got 5 nades. I got 6 nades still.
Alright. Get clubbing, everybody. Oh.
Money.
Money. Oh my god, that's mad money.
Yo, that's
any rockets?
Oh my god.
Okay, that's not bad. This is good stuff. Hey, llama. Jesus.
Captain
Louise,
America?
Man. Dude, that's a good soul for haul.
Hi.
Somebody help him, please.
Hi. Fucking Dave, get me out of fucking shit, man.
Someone kill llama, please.
No.
Dude! Dude!
What'd you do with llama figure that shit out? He's a mini.
Yes! No! No! Got the pipe. Llama. Llama, I'm gonna fuck you up, dude.
Get him then, bozo.
Dave, what am I supposed to do?
Shoot him. The twig.
No, no.
He's gonna push the mini off. Watch.
No, he's not. What the fuck is that? What is that shit, dude? Jesus Christ.
You should raid it. You should raid it.
I was building the creeper base. I want to get some sleep. I'm fucked up.
If they shoot you, tranquilizer.
What?
What?
What'd you just say?
He's gonna shoot you with a tranquilizer.
Dave, really? You ever seen that movie No Country for Old Men?
Yes, he's that
Dave
dude,
is
huh?
That guy, bro. I got a line of GP. What?
Man.
What?
Outside, look.
Okay, hold.
That probably wasn't too bad then.
Do any of you guys here have a kid? Is Dave, like, having a kid?
I have 2 kids.
Does it remind you of having a kid?
A little bit.
What am I looking at, Dave? What the fuck did you call me outside for?
Dave is kind of like having a
kid.
Yeah,
one kid here is nonverbal. The other is... Well, Dave. No arguing, Lucky Llama. I'm going to have to put you in timeout. And he just killed me. Yeah, we're doing good. Doing good. What's up, everybody? Congrats on 100k. Well-deserved. Been loving the vids. Keep it up. Thanks, bro. Appreciate that, man. Yeah, we got 100k on YouTube. Look at that. We're in the 6-figure YouTube club, I guess. I don't know. What do I say? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm super stoked. 100k. Hopefully more to come. And I keep putting out YouTube videos. I don't know what to do for 100k. Maybe like just a long video, like a special. But I don't know. I don't know what to do. And 100k on Twitch soon as well. We're at 97.2k, so. We got raided. Actually, we got raided 2 times. Yesterday, we got raided by cheaters. And then we got offline last night, but it doesn't matter. Because this was oh so generous and allowed us to move in with him. I still don't have TC, bruh. Jesus Christ. This is the only other bag I have, bro. This is me fucking. I'm trapped. I'm getting turned up for 100,000 subs, okay? Does anyone else have salt on their desk? I'm just curious. So we got raided. We moved in with Dis, basically. And now we're living in the goat shack, dude. We're loaded as fuck. This is official vanilla Rust, and I'm getting carried all the way through it, which is nice. It's a good change for once, you know? So today we want to get some revenge. So I think we're going to do that. They're like a 5 or 6 man. So they're kind of deep, but we're like 5. So that means, you know, we can probably win. No fumbling today. No fumbling. Oh my God. See, what the fuck is that guy doing? Bro, had a gun and everything. Gaming. They made a raid base to offline raid us. What? Oh my God, what a tag. Dave, I tagged the heli from like nautical miles away. Did they loot this? Oh, hello there. Someone else is trying to tag it. No, you just shot it down.
PB llama.
Oh. Is it llama? Oh, it is. Thanks, llama.
No money.
Hold on, Dave. Slow down, Busta.
There's no money.
How did you loot all 4 crates? What'd we get?
3 crates of ammo and C4.
Give me the spread. Give me the spread. That's it. You know what? That's pretty worth for heli. We were on Fulcrum before he went mainstream. I'm just saying. I'm not bragging. I'm not claiming ownership. I'm just saying, my man, bro, I knew Fulcrum was going mainstream. He was going big time. And hey, I'm happy for him. All right. Got nothing for love but a guy. All right. Faded then a hoe and Rust. I feel like that'd be like a banger. Like right now, that would be a good YouTube video. One of one exclusive. This will be the only time this exists. Blazeman. This guy had to mock this up, bro. Like, he had to sit here, download the image. Like, this image is sitting on his computer right now. And he had to put it on the fucking t-shirt. Okay. Oh, they're on the roof. Can't you keep shooting the thing, though? Or are you still shooting it? The scrap heli? Oh, okay. Well, that answers that. I killed one.
Are these the guys who raided you?
Yeah, I think so. This is Benjamin. The guy that raided us, his name is Benjamin, but we call him Benjamin because he's sipping the Benjamin, okay? Yodi gang, dude, this is Benjamin City right here. Maybe give this a little raid ski, you know? Probably possible in an online one. So these guys are apparently like 5 or 6 deep. Have you replaced your blinker fluid this year? I bought new windshield wipers. I don't have a clue how to install them. Like that's that, like, carologist shit I need to, like, you know what I mean? Like, I need to go to a carologist for that because I don't know what to do. Your full hunger and water? Yeah, I know. I've changed. Llama has no voice. Yeah, I'm getting like YouTube comments like, Lucky Llama has to get a mic. Like, please, bro. Like, Llama has no vocal cords. They were torn out by a bear when he was very young. Okay? I'm just saying. Teach Llama to Morse code? Yeah, but if I need to teach Llama Morse code, then I have to learn the Blaze Rust podcast. One day we'll do that. How the fuck are you supposed to see at night? Like, what the f- Dude! Oh, nice. How the fuck are you supposed to get this thing out? What, like, what was the thought process behind this fucking garage?
Bro, you're a wash pilot.
No, bro, what the fuck is that shit? Why did you block in your garage?
It's not blocked. You can get it out, dude. You're washed.
Why don't we just start all living without clocks? That would be really based. All right. I've never met someone that was in favor of daylight savings time. Like, just keep it how it is now. Just keep it how it is. Just leave it. Leave it the fuck alone. Okay? Leave the fuck alone. Leave it. Done. Mama says... Oh my...
Bruh.
Mama says we can grief. Oh my God, look at that TC, Dave. Hold up, let's go get high qual real quick. We could build a raid base right there. That'd be funny as hell. We should put a TC where Llama just built in, though, no? Or maybe not close, so we can grief it, but maybe a little further. Bring for both windows. Okay, I'm bringing 2 C4, 2 rockets, and like 20 X-Blow. Oh my God, this base is about to get fucked up, dude. Oh no. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right. Dave is just Dave.
The mascot. Out of the way.
Dave's the mascot. Alright, Dave, I need you to backseat and tell me if I do something wrong. Alright, so...
Correct.
We're about to go grief. I'll show you guys how to mess up any multi-TC base. I can't believe this isn't more of a meta. I don't really understand why people don't do this more, but I'll show you how to ruin any base with 2C4. Like, here's the concept, right? You use 2C4, but if they want to ungrief their base, they got to use like 4. It's a battle of attrition, okay? It's a battle strategy.
He's dead.
On the roof?
Nah, in the bush.
Okay. Tell me when it's empty. Satcheling.
Mascot.
It's the problem with the walls is that it's their TC priv. I think Llama just
I hit one and shooting for him.
Oh, Llama's down. All right, and their base is now griefed, and it's literally already decaying. So they left their TCs unlocked. We emptied the TC before breaking it, so the upkeep didn't roll over. And now their base is already instantly decaying. We just used 2C4 and like 2 rockets, basically. If they want to ungrief their base, they have to use 8C4 just to ungrief it. Like, no profit involved there. For us, 2C4 is easy to get. And if they don't ungrief their base, then their base is ruined. Because then that's just going to decay, it's going to crumble, and we have TC right there. So it's pretty insane. Getting out of here is going to be...
Yeah, we'll try to cover you.
Intrigue. Cover me, Llama.
Are you guys good?
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm nuts!
God tier. I think I just got shot at from southeast. One wall.
What the fuck? I can give you intel.
Dave shooting at him with a crossbow. Hit him 3. It's probably low at the wall.
He's down.
I will say, like, I've never had a group continue playing after I've done that. Usually they just give up. And if they break the TC, then we'll do it again. Strategies like this are why I live in a 1x1 all wipe. Well, they're probably like, why us? Dude, they raided our base offline, I think, and built a raid base. Their friend in the Arctic suit. Damn, this guy just disappeared. Maybe he like came solo for some reason. That's what like a common complaint I hear is like, I wish there was an oil rig but on land, but I don't know. I think the whole point of oil, at least, and cargo is that there's a barrier to entry. You have to like get a boat. You gotta get key cards. You gotta fucking get guns to get to oil. Like, there's a barrier of entry that a lot of other monuments, like, don't have. I'm so dead here. It's not even funny. If I don't die taking off this heli, I'll be very impressed. Oh my god, why does it get stuck like that? Guess it's why we have a lot of gear sets. But, yeah.
Move!
Sorry.
Map!
Sorry. Yeah, it's a goated base design until you have 7 people.
Yeah. I didn't build this base thinking. It's okay.
We're here
it's
now.
Cozy.
So,
it's cozy, dude. Yeah. We're crammed. We're like a bunch of sardines off the sardine pack.
Look at this, bro. Rust, the proest rust tip. So insane. Oh. My god, Dave. I don't know what I was running up there for. 4 Arctic guys going with the launcher? Dave, say less, bro.
Where? Where are they going?
Hop in the yams, Dave. Are they close to you? I see a
llama. Catch
llama.
Catch llama. To the right.
Yeah. What do I do? Launcher dead. There's one right here, Dave. There should be one more if there was four. Oh. Oh, there's two dead right here? I think they're all dead. Oh my god, this guy's got rockets. Almost a line of rockets.
Oh shit.
What is he doing, bro?
Oh my god, Jackie. Oh my god.
We get a line of rockets and Dave's hyped about the fucking jackhammer. You hear this guy? Jesus, dude. Rockets looking good. For real, for real. That's looking good. Guys, I spent like $300 on a fucking bug picker upper. Like, so dude, they're like these like stupid fucking stupid useless stick bugs that have never contributed to society. You just go, ooh, I exist, and they're useless, okay?
Hear that C4? A rocket?
Was there actually a C4 rocket?
Yeah.
Should I just land in the compound? Just like... Dave, I'm dead. Woohoo! What's up, bro? What's up? Oh my god. Driving to see the water. Is there people, Dave?
Blinded.
Oh, well. I'm gonna go.
Ben.
Ah, mine. Man.
Mine.
I want the pistol. Shoot me, bed.
Yeah, follow me. Come on. Ben, go. Ben.
Where, Dave? Where are you taking me?
Do a raid.
To do a raid?
Yeah, go.
With what? Boom. Hey, we're raiding.
In the huge raid right now. Huge raid.
I gotta go pick up Lucky Llama. He's gonna complain in a minute.
No, you don't. What does he have?
I don't know. Probably money. I'll go pick him up.
Benjamin.
What? Dave, what is this shit? Cargo's out. Who up playing with Dave Worm? Let's go cargo. There's people, Dave.
They're on the front.
Because they're on the back. Killed some guy. Oh, he's in the middle.
Oh,
I see
him. Oh, there's a boat.
I killed him. I killed him. He's in the middle. Arctic suit. He's getting shot right now. I heard another one jump. I'm from YouTube. I just went on Google to see your face, and you're chopped. I can get you in for hair transplant. Just DM me. Thanks, bro. I might take you off all that, actually.
Checkpoint HP.
Mama died.
That guy's dead.
Nice.
I think in our front airlock, there's HVs and instant rockets too you can bring.
Okay, perfect. I'm just gonna bring enough to make like a 2x1 tower, and then like we could transfer from there. I mean, this is basically gonna be a raid base, kind of, but.
Yeah, it's all good.
Am I good to just run up? Sure hope so.
We're watching the shooting floor.
Okay, sounds great. These guys are probably like, they're building a raid base! Like, no we're not. Well, yes we are, but no we're not. Oh, Mama just got folded, bro.
He's outside, Ben. In his outer compound.
Okay, good plan. Oh, dude, this is nasty.
They probably hard to be spawning. We probably gotta break those sands and then go fast.
They're chainsawing something. Oh, he's shooting. Killed him. His bed's right there. We can break their bed. Oh my god, all their beds are up there. Should I, I'm gonna fly back with shit to break the SAM sites then. Next. Oh, they're breaking boxes.
They said they're despawning.
Oh, they said they're despawning. What?
Yeah, they said
we gotta go.
That we're pussies. We're
okay.
Them.
Okay. Offlining with the raid base. Okay. Do you want to pick me up? I can help you out.
Yeah, that'd
get,
be good.
Like a ping and shit. I'm on the zipline.
Which one are you? There's three of you.
Goblin.
Fucking rats, bro. Make the jump.
Nice. Keep jump.
Literally learned it from you.
They haven't even left their base geared since we've been here.
One in the outer compound died immediately. I don't care. This isn't about the loot, alright?
No, fuck a loot,
the message.
Should we just bring a bunch of rockets and just shoot the walls and shit, or should we... I mean, MRS would be goaded, but I think it would take too long.
Yeah, like we could probably just send it, honestly.
Jesus Christ, I missed. I bricked his furnace.
Bro.
That one's hitting. Should we fly back and get the MLRS?
I have the MLRS.
Oh!
Yeah.
Left one's broken. Is that all there is?
I think there was only two.
Okay. We're not about to get raided. You're not raiding. Why did we break your SAM? They're probably like, Jonas, why did you just break all of our boxes? Like, their boxes are like perfectly organized. You know, like neon skinned boxes, like med box. And then like now it's just fucking gray shit on the floor. They're like, bro, pick it up. We're about to get raided. Like, start making boxes. Why did you do that?
Yeah, Joey.
They're coming.
Oh.
Is that a banger?
Stellar hit for sure. I'll wait for Llama. I'll let Llama shoot the first rocket and I'll follow him.
You shoot a rocket.
Alright, then I fucking will then. Right there.
I will follow.
Then tell me where to shoot, bruh.
Bottom.
Well, then shoot! Lord. The fuck are you doing?
They're benching.
That's what I just shot.
You did not lucky missed it. Oh my god, bro. No shot.
What the fuck are you guys doing? Dead on roof. Oh my god, dude. Yep. Here, someone should probably start breaking. Is someone outside?
Okay.
Where? From, like,
inside their compound, Dave?
They'll break the compound.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm out of fucking
ammo. He's
dead.
He's dead.
There's a stone wall behind that. It's armored.
He came out of his base naked spaz to defend.
Hmm.
Does someone have a high wall?
Here. Ground, ground, bed.
Where? This is fucking dysfunctional as fuck. We need someone breaking rocket or breaking turrets, and I'm just gonna continue rocketing where I have been.
I'm just watching like a back some shit.
Okay, do we still have expo ammo then? Start expo ammo the turret. The fuck? I'm dead. On the roof. Just shoot shit so that... Killed on roof. I have no meds.
Here's your launcher. Here's a couple meds behind you placed.
Thank you.
Oh, no, I'm dead.
I'm dead. He's inside the base in breach.
Okay.
He's like one story up, Llama. Compound. Dead. I'm in here with Llama. Dude, they were despawning. That's so cringe. Oh no. Meds? Medsicles. Can you give me a boost, Llama?
Yeah, you got this stuff?
I think I just turned off their turrets. Oh, wait, no. Oh, turrets not turned off. I'm too dead. So we're clear.
Do you need
here.
More ladders up here?
Oh. Kill him. Bedroom. No, it's not. I see him. He can't do anything. That low grade box is looking jacked. Hey, maybe we made our profit back with the meds I crafted.
True. Also necessary, though.
Look at our stupid raid base. That shit looks like a creeper from Minecraft. Oh my god. How are you gonna lose to that raid base? Dave, it's your station, bro. What is that for? What did I miss? We raided Benjamin Village. El Benjamin, dude. Rocket launchers. I guess we just need raid shit at this point. Dude, Jesus Christ, bro. These guys are walking out with the fucking Mr. Beast, but in rust. You have 10 minutes in the store. Like, come on. Jeez, dude. Just fucking throwing all their shit on the floor. Holy. Yo. Did you see that? The insta stop? Corn stop? Corn bug? I just corn bugged in rust? What do we do? I mean, we're fucking... We have a teammate dancing on the roof. We raided the fucking losers. Have I at least been recording? Good, I've been recording. That's good.